back here. Today is the last day he's in the house. So Carlito, as technical, you need to work a little more. You have a good car. But the blue belt is something that it's something that I always talk about. It's a big gap in BJJ, right? When you get your blue belt, it's a gap. You can be a beginner or you can be a world champion. When the purple belt came, that gap should be small. You should be a good purple belt already. You cannot be the world champ, but you'll be in the same level. In the blue, it's a big gap. Then you go for the brown, that gap should be even small. When you get your black, it's a different situation. The black belt opened many doors, so the gap is really big because there's red belts today. The guys are 35 years, black belts on the head. So this is a different, it's a new life in BJJ when you achieve the black belt. Everything changed. It's like you become, when you get your black belt, like you become a white belt again. And then from there you find your new career, your new time in BJJ. So the blue belt's an important belt because it's an achievement for many people. Yeah? Many people who achieve the black belt quit BJJ because they never achieved much in life. And the blue belt's a big achievement. But the achievement is never stop. The achievement is become a black belt one day and never stop. Continue training, continue helping your friends, okay? So today's great honor. I get to come to you. Guys, this is a great honor for me, okay? I know Carlito for a while. We've been training for this career, consistent, no stop. Of course, we need to fix a lot of things in BJJ, but that's no problem. Like I said, the gap is huge. He's a beginner. Of course, not the best blue belt in the planet Earth. But he's a good blue belt. I signed under his belt. I hope he'll go back to Mumbai and do a great job. Start to represent BJJ there, start to train, compete, and get better. Okay? Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
Guys,